All right.
This is John for Johngy Speed. I'm here at the ballpark. I got Roman Foore. How are you, sir?
I'm great. How are you guys?
Well, we're all good. We miss
awesome.
You, man.
I miss being here. I was just saying, it's weird coming in on the opposite side, and it brought back a little few emotions of all the good things that we did here as an organization and as people. It's odd.
Well, first of all, also congratulations on back-to-back titles.
Oh,
with the Bandits.
Yeah, that's awesome. Smoke and mirrors and good teamwork and good organization, good chemistry. You put it all together, you never know what will happen.
So you adjusting to life in Texas now?
I am. I actually went to college about 15 minutes away from where we're staying, so it's been refreshing. I've been meeting up with a lot of friends and family that I have down there, so it's special.
Well, speaking of family, there's a new addition on the coaching staff.
Yeah, it's about time we made that happen.
Is that a sports first?
No, the weekly's due to Tennessee. It's just it's nice to have my wife around. Being in Arizona for the year, I hadn't seen her since January, and so it's a good opportunity for her, and we work really well together. Actually, I'm going back to Bethel. I'm leaving ASU. I'm going to go back to Bethel and coach alongside my wife. And what better way to practice than do it again here?
Well, that's awesome. Now, you haven't played the Bandits yet this season?
No, we have not. Today will be our first.
So what are your thoughts going into that game?
I'm excited. I'm excited to see the girls. I want to beat them. Don't get me wrong.
Of course.
But I know it's going to be a battle. I know what has been put together. I know good people and good things are in that locker room over there. So I'm excited. I'm excited to see them. I'm excited to compete against them. And I know they're going to bring their game. And we're going to do our best to bring our A game.
Well, before I let you go, last year I asked you about the Minnesota job. Now that you're in Texas, Texas Rangers, are they knocking? Are they calling?
I was actually looking into the Astros.
Okay.
I kind of like my South Texas a little bit.
It's a beautiful park.
Yeah, exactly. And you know, they could slug it a little bit. That's right up my alley. That's the way I like it.
All right, Roman, man. Thank you very much, Coach Foore. We really appreciate you. Thank you for all you've done. Thank you for your time, and good luck, man.
Thank you. I appreciate
Thanks.
It. Awesome.